These Filipino and Filipino-American World War II veterans and their advocates have been fighting for equity for the past 70 years while living in San Francisco.
Thank you.
Upon
Thank
word you, of the Mr. passage Speaker. Of the Congressional Gold Medal for their services in the war, these veterans, while with mixed reactions, are grateful.
I don't know whether that will be true, and if it will be true, well, it will help our past life during that guerrilla duty, our suffering during that time.
That is very good, because we will be recognized in that. I'm very thankful about that.
Did it take too long for it to happen? Is it long overdue?
Oh, it's okay, no problem.
Yeah.
From the beginning of my service in the military up to when I resigned, this is the only time that I received a medal. So I'm thankful for our leader who war for our benefits.
With the news of the passage of the medal, these Filipino vets shared memories of their service.
We were just volunteers because our barrio captain told us to assist the army, bring them some food in the firing line, bring them some supply, and if there is a wounded guerrillas, we bring them to the emergency station.
Advocates of the veterans say that the awarding of the Congressional Gold Medal is unique because of the incorporation of all veterans, living and deceased.
Whenever we have a legislation, we usually tell the family, oh, this is for the veterans who are still around. The Filipino Veterans Equity Compensation Fund, oh, this is only for the veterans who are alive. So a lot of the bills have been, exclusive. But this one, it is inclusive. And you could see when I talked to the spouses, to the survivors, they were very excited because they said that, they haven't forgotten us. And the recognition will be given to us, the family members.
The Congressional Gold Medal is the highest expression of national appreciation for distinguished achievements and contributions to the United States. Approximately 260,000 Filipino World War II veterans will be recipients of this honor. Ramel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.